I didn't really philosophize about painting at all. What I knew unconsciously. So I remember I took the test, are you a kitsch person or an artist?
Okay.
Before I read Aristotle. And I remember I got two answers from that test was Kantian.
Art.
Yeah, art. And I was so upset after that. Was very disappointed. And the first thing I did was to buy the Poetics and read that.
Amazing. That's amazing. Wow.